hell? I get that you need a drink. You don't need to be quite so over the top, do you? Convert some carousels to additional voting rounds for loot. Okay, that could be interesting, but when you're up against lucky shops, it's just lucky shops. Start with multicaster. That's a way to go. Yeah, but feeling better. Okay, pause your show down here because I don't need to listen to it. Okay, well, you don't always pause it. Stars are born. Actually, better is that. And if I want to try Shurima 4, play until 100.
Okay.
Thank you. It's just over an hour, bud. It's the same amount of time as you've been doing all week. And last week. And, Gail? I will pull the plug on your computer again. Do we want to go Shurima? I don't know. I just don't know.
My mind is like a hive.
The thoughts intrusive are just bees buzzing to stay alive, distracted and elusive.
Ooh, another Renekton. Down, down.
I struggle to think with my thoughts in a bind, and I push to the brink of insanity. Lost in thought, I wander down a path to my inner world. The complexity leads me to ponder and the depths of my emotions.
That's a lot of bruiser you got there.
Though the bees can get overwhelming, the inspiration they mold in their buzzing I find compelling. A reminder of the power I hold. So I embrace the bees within my
brain. Hey, backline, can you do what you're supposed to do? Thank you.
You will never understand that this is my norm, and I have chosen to embrace the swarm.
Alright, more health. That was an okay. Ooh, lucky round. More multicaster? More multi. I like it. Alright. Ooh, TF! Finally! TF is two. Guess we're grabbing Vel'Koz? Yeah. For more casting.
Too many words, they're chasing.
Sonic Spark. What? Screw it. When Acton that gets even bigger. I don't care. Knowledge download. There's our multicaster backline. Good morning. How be you? Yeah, it's going on thick in the greenhouse. Right? No, he has not reared his head, and according to Twitch, I only have one viewer, so signs point to no. yeah, there's a point where it's like, and you know, of course, you're in all of them, so, well, except for the hunting, that's going on. Right, if you wanted to. Yeah, this is working for me. I don't know why this is working for me, but I'll take it. Like a new chapter of speech chatter, this heat gather and miss tongue is like, yo, I already won. Here we come. I mean, she doesn't even have to look down far. Ooh, another lucky. Okay, what am I playing next? Throw a sorcerer in? Hello. Streaming and distracting myself with D&D. Is that because that's the best way to climb in TFT? A lot longer than intended. Yeah. Because, you know, it was up till 4 a.m. again. Gold, I will take it. Ooh, camp duplicator, I'll also take that. Hi, Vi3, how are you? I don't think any of the chats you're in are good for Kendra Brain, buddy. EF gets to be a bruiser? Sure. That's a duck. I was right. Was I looking too comfy again, duck? Ah. So you can best time future chaos? Got it. Those are the best times. Alright. Really like that cloak. But I'm in first. So I don't get what I want. Sell him to that. Alright, TF3. Tier 3 Sona, I'll take it. Hey, one more Rek'Sai, and I finally have Rek'Sai 2. Let's... He could. Just, I don't know. Doc, there are so many ways you can bring chaos. So is Zen your revision of? Okay. I thought so, but I wasn't 100% sure. It does help progress story. did you like that final kill last night, Duck? The final kill? Surprisingly for the two of them, fairly safe for work, even. Right, I mean... Yes, it was amazing. They got to break Caius' brain. And Miana's, and Lissy's. Right. No doubt. Ooh. Okay. What are you top four again? I am one Vel'Koz away from having all four of my multicasters tier 3. Good morning, David.
Vietnam!
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, yes. Good evening. Good night. I think that one might be in there. I know I was going to add that one. There's the Velcros. I feel like a bit of daring is almost required most of the time. Not surprised that I lost to the Bilgewater vertical, but third place.